purposely just stay right there so I can just lay into you. This is the right one for the back of the ship, right? The one I just picked.
Couldn't tell you.
Well, if you're able to shoot the bow in the back of the ship, then I'm assuming yes.
And it's buggering off to God knows where.
I mean, it's almost dead now. If we just chill here until it's dead, that might not be, like, the worst idea.
How the hell is it going? Oh, turned around. It's coming in at your 11 o'clock.
I'm trying to repair all the electrical, so just lay into it.
There it is.
Oh, that's what that looks like. That's fucking frightening.
Running away.
Got it. I know it's dead because I got the achievement for it.
Now we can worry about repairing the ship and actually getting the hell out of here.
The King of Kling.
Underwater, it shouldn't be able to catch on fire, right?
Yeah.
I mean, that would make sense.
Can an endothermic reaction, endothermic fire work underwater?
I have no idea.
Do you have to stand in the place now?
What's the depth?
I mean, I'm pretty sure we're like pretty damn close to our crush.
Tell you the second one.
No, you have Jish. About 615 meters before warning of crush depth. The ship is flooded, by the way.
Yes, and so is the entire, power department.
Hey, I was pitchfork. Scratch that.
Sonar, I'm gonna take a quality to say Sonar is off right now.
Correct. Just fixed it. We should be fine. I don't know why we're not. I think it's because the alarm is on. It just looks like our power.
The alarm is off. Now it's on.
See that?
The whole front of the ship is still flooded. That's why it's not moving.
That's why.
Where's my corpse? There it is.
Repair the pump, a lot of this. Oh my god, the power is all busted again. It's just completely broken in. I mean, the ship has been, like, constantly flooded, so I guess that makes sense.
Well, good news! You are moving!
Can I activate sonar or no?
Can you set it to maintain so I can actually dock with you guys?
Well, yep. You are set.
We could do that.
My raptor's killed. Mission complete.
How did it die?
Don't question it.
Don't question it. Just accept it.
I might have to question it just a little bit. gain the inspirational leader every so often. It's like flickering in and out.
Oh yeah, you guys are in the abyss. I don't know how to get to you. I might die in this tiny submersible.
Try to get us out of it.
What if you stay where you are and we just go try to get you?
Okay.
We should be able to see you on the sonar, right?
Yeah, we can.
Yeah, we'll just set course for him and then he can just see where he is. Well, our air was about to go out. It had like 1% left. It's only a little bit of a problem.
I think I'll have contacts northeast, 1 o'clock.
Come on.
Directly on top of us.
It's a hammerhead.
11.
Okay. As these fools, I have no idea what I'm gonna do. I'm just chilling. There's...
It's 2 hammerheads.
Ah! Oh!
That's not what I wanted to hear.
Oh. Turn the batteries on. Quickly, drain the water from my stupidity.
Ammo,
please. So I'm throwing shit.
Slowly sinking, not free.
What's the problem?
I'm not entirely sure what the problem is.
Just the top. The door's flooding.
It's raining indoors. Okay, we're making our way towards you. We did get attacked by two hammerheads, but we're now on our way. Ow, ow. Holding position, Nathan?
I haven't moved.
Yeah, we're here.
We're getting there.
You're the shuttle, the RS-5 rescue shuttle.
Yeah, that's me. Should you go repair the engine? Is the engine screwed?
I'll be right back when I get rescued.